What is language policy in education? Language is critical that is used for the purposes of communication. At the center of the education system is the language policy in education, which dictates the language used in disseminating knowledge at varied levels. Language policy. This refers to what a government does, either officially through legislation, court decision, or policy, to determine how languages are used, cultivate language skills needed to meet national priorities, or to establish the rights of individual or groups to use and maintain language. Language policy has three concepts according to Spolsky. It is language practices, language belief, language management. Language practices is a practice of working with language. People who are language practitioners usually work in either translations, interpreting, text, editing, copywriting, language planning, and language management. Language belief means language is very much embodied of belief, which means that if you listen carefully to others, you can hear their beliefs coming out in much of what they say. Language management is the discipline that consists of satisfying the needs of people who speak multiple different languages. Official language. Official language is a bit more a precise term. It is used to refer to a language that is given specific legal standing. This can apply to the whole country or a specific area. However, official languages are the ones that are used by the government, since it's almost impossible to regulate by law what language people use to communicate to each other. Official languages are most related to the government of a country. It refers to what language are used in the courts and by the administrators of a country. Official languages are also the ones that are often expressly mentioned in constitutions and which serve a symbolic purpose. Example, in many African countries, the indigenous languages are often given official status to promote their use. National language. National language is probably the term that's more commonly used when talking about language which is spoken in a specific country. Factually, the term national language simply means that there is some type of a connection between a territory and a language spoken there. Over 150 constitutions mention national languages, but there is actually very little consistency in these terms. It is difficult to determine what a national language is, as it has to say what is nation. National language can mean that is used in a specific region that may or may not coincide within the borders of a nation. It can be a tongue shared by a number of people, or it can be used as a communication tool between the different groups within one nation. Example, Singapore has a four official languages, English, Malay, Mandarin, and Tamil, but only one of them is also the national language. Language of instruction. The language of instruction may be the mother tongue of students, a language they speak at home and in their community, the official or national language of the country, and international language such as English or a combination of these. Language policy. The Department of Education, 1974 to 1987, required the use of two languages of instruction, Filipino and English. This intent was to bring the country together under two languages and promote fluency in English and Filipino.